ready to roll. Shearers on the boats. Judges ready. Timekeepers, shearers go. And here we are off for this senior final here at the Black Isles. Stuart Davidson on one round, Forrest on two. Charles McCombie there on three, and Alex Miller up there on star number four. In the hind leg they go virtually together. There starts two or three. Up the next they come Rowan, Forrest, Charles McCombie. Stands one and four virtually on the same board. As up the next comes Stuart Davidson. Alex Mather just behind him. From down into the long blow goes Charles McCombie and Rowan, Forrest. Stepping over together there in the first of seven sheep. Charles first to turn down the last side he comes. Stuart Davidson steps over there on the long blow. They're just a little bit wiggly, these sheep. Charles McCombie down into the flank, out the hind leg he goes. Down the last side comes Rowan here on two, but Charles McCombie going to finish the first one there. And he's away looking for sheep number two there on stand three. And Rowan just keeping a hold of that one, getting the last blow, and she's away. Stuart control that one then again, and it's lost a few seconds, but he's under control, down on it, there he goes. And away goes Alec up there on four. So up the next comes Charles McCombie on sheep number two.
Now he's the one that's in the back, is Charles McCombie up here in stand number three, then round that front shoulder he comes, but Rowan Forrest overrunning that man, Shearing up there in Lanarkshire. Up the neck he comes, leads on the jeep around the back of the head. Up comes we Alec, up with the lead pocket, rope it off, stand number four, up the mind he comes, up the backbone. This is not making even for me down that last side. Up comes we Stuart in here in stand number one. Up the neck he comes there, but already is this man up here, Charlie McCombie, you see him shooting at the midgets, he stepped up with grade, he's made the senior final as well. He gets another cracker hand out with wee Scotty Wilson, pulled out sheep number three in the board for Charlie there. But Rowan turned the corner down the last side here, and he's back strong hogs, ladies and gentlemen. But look at wee Stuart up here in stand number one, he's pushing hard up there. But so is Alec Mayhill up there in stand number four. Rowan Forrest pops her in there, sheep number three out in the board for him. But down the last side comes this wee man here, Stuart Davidson at stand number one. Down the last side, the wee boy from bigger up there as well. Another few blows and he'll win the last boy, but Shearing well. And it shows the last few years he's getting up through the ranks. But look at Charlie McCombie, long blow time there for Charlie there. Another blow and he turns the corner, Shearing up there with Stephen Knox. Up there at Dundee Way. Down comes that last man, Alec Mather's down there, stand number four, pops her in there. Tony, can you start your numbers please? Cheers. There's this man, Charlie McCombie, another few blows in your win, please. Sheep number four, long blow time there for Rowan Forrest, up to stand number two. Up comes wee Stuart there. He's the Rowan Hissler, keeping him right in his pen there. But look at this man here, Charlie McCombie, down the belly comes Alec Mather from stand number four as well there. And Bit Charlie's got sheep number four in the boat. Up Linda Mining comes here. He's doing a lot of shearing outside, he looks still right there, but he's shearing well today, ladies and gentlemen. He made the intermediate final. He's now up in the senior final, and he says that the flank are going to be shearing seven sheep. And goes Rowan Forrest, and that boy can shear some sheep as well. He shears a lot of sheep out north in New Zealand, sorry. Down the last day comes Stuart Davidson there, to stand number one, the wee boy from Lanarkshire. He's got a bit of a look for a big strong pile for Holt to take a bit of handling there. The Charlie McCombie turns the corner for Holt down on the side. He comes in sheep number four. And goes Stuart, he's sheep number four out in the boat for him. He moves out a cracking back all there. Up comes Rowan there in stand number two. But look at Alec Mayhill down there in stand number four. Finishing touch, he's down on the side. But it's Charlie McCombie, pops her in the four hole. Sheep number five out the board for Charlie there in stand number three. I can hear his cheer on his head, Charlie's fan club out there. Down the belly goes there, he's got Rowan Forrest, it's Stuart Davidson and Alec Mayhill up there in stand number four. Charlie's already popped the belly up. Up the neck comes Stuart there. Robbie, the numbers right in the bench, please. And goes Rowan Forrest, and goes Alec Mayhill. Tony, you forgot your numbers again, Tony. And goes Rowan Forrest here, stand number two. Sheep number four out the board. What are you doing with that number, Robbie? All the sheep are out there. He's back away off out for home, going off a bit. Alec, he runs along down the belly, gives him a wee bit. There, but away he goes, wee Stuart, and there, down the last side, he comes in sheep number four. Up the neck comes in sheep number five, he's Rowan Forrest, but already been there and done that, sheep number five. And goes Stuart, About look at Charlie McCombie up here in stand number 3, Colin, he's pushing half down the last side he comes.
Pushing real well there is Charlie McCombie, but look at Rowan Forrest, he's coming right back into the 3 now, and down the last side he comes as well. The sheep just wriggling a little bit from Charlie. Rowan's got a good fast last side, he's going to come right back, and away goes Rowan in for sheep number 6. Rowan Forrest there on stand number 2, he was the top qualifier into this final here. And off he goes down the belly of sheep number 6. Alex Mather's not finished yet either, he's coming down that last side. I'm not sure if the numbers are right up there, we are. Can you check them please? And the hind leg goes Charles McCombie, but up to the neck is Rowan Forrest here on stand number 2. Yep. Pretty much only a second between them on stand 2 and 3, and away goes Stuart Davidson. He's in for sheep number, it must be 6 up there on it. What number is it, Robbie? Down the last side he comes. On stand number 2, Charlie Sutton, down the last side he comes. These sheep are pretty flighty. They're wanting to get away.
Shearing 7, Robbie.
Down into the flank they go together. Stand 2 and 3, out the hind leg they come. Who's going to be pulling that one away? He for the wind up for the Pongo. Away goes Charles, away goes Rowan, in for the final sheep there on stands 2 and 3 then. Oh, and it's a big rally of Charlie McCombie's stand there on 3, and he's going to make use of it. He's up the neck pretty fast, pretty open in that neck too. Rowan's off for the belly, he's done the undermine, he's up the neck. But Charlie's flying down around that shoulder, onto these Pongos they come. Stands 2 and 3 together. On these walkers, Charlie's first in turn. Come on, let's hear you get behind him. Down the last leg comes Rowan. He's a little behind Charlie. Can he reach him? Down into the flank. Out the hind leg goes Charlie McCombie there on 3. And he's away. Let's hear it from Charlie there on stand number 3. And let's hear it from Rowan on stand number 3.
Going on at the stream half here in stand number 1, Stuart Davidson there. He breaks off the neck, leads off the cheek, round the back of the head. Alec Mather right there with him, he's still got one in the fed. He's a red wriggler, he's one that jumped out. He has to get it back in the fed. But he's making a cracking job, he's made this final today. He drops down on the long goes, he goes steps over. Wee Stuart, he's right there with him, but he's just got a sheep in front of him. Final sheep in the world for wee Stuart as he turns the corner. Come on, cheer on the wee lad, shall we up here in stand number 1. Stuart Davidson, down on that side he comes. Alec Mather's right there with him in seat number 5. He's not far away in the final, goal for goal they go. But Alec's still got one in the pen, but Stuart, he's got a wriggler, he's a wriggler. The wriggler, the wriggler, Stuart Davidson there, stand number 1. Well, that's me, man, he's making a cracking job, he's got a bare belly there. Up under mine he comes, he won't belong in Shearing these sheep. And we're going straight on to the open final, ladies and gentlemen, once you get the results. So I'll just bear with him, but making a cracking job. And this man up there, Alec Mather, making a cracking job. Down he goes round that front shoulder, he goes there. Down on these big, strong, powerful T-Mail horns here. On the long nose he goes. I'll give it stage fright, ladies and gentlemen, just up here getting a haircut. I'm at that myself, I'm getting my haircut. I feel somebody's watching me. Down the last side, he comes round that last shoulder. Making a cracking job. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, cheer him home. Down the last side he comes there. Another two balls out of the flank. Two more balls in the reach and go. One, two, and away he goes. Let's hear it for our senior finalists, ladies and gentlemen.